Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Dr. Nutan Varsha Deshmukh, Assistant Professor, Department of Botany, Sri Shivaji Art, Commerce and Science College, Akkod. Today I am here to discuss genetic engineering, in which we study tools and technique of recombinant DNA technology, restriction enzyme, its types and nomenclature, cloning vector, plasmid, bacteriophage and cosmids, gene sources, genomic library and cDNA library, gene transfer technique. There are two methods, direct gene transfer and indirect gene transfer, gene amplification with PCR method. Recombinant DNA technology. Recombinant DNA technology is used to produce recombinant DNA. Recombinant DNA is made up of combining different fragments of DNA. Usually the DNA fragments are derived from different sources. Recombinant DNA technology has proved to be immense value in medical science, agriculture, animal husbandry and industry. Restriction endonuclease enzyme are found in bacteria. They protect the bacteria against viral infection. When a virus infects a bacterial cell, restriction enzymes split the viral DNA. Thus, the virus is destroyed. Each restriction enzyme recognizes a specific base sequence in double-stranded DNA, splits the DNA at this site. Restriction enzymes split both the strand of DNA, produce blunt or sticky ends. Restriction enzymes cuts both the strand and restriction site for both DNA, leaves both DNA with restriction sites. Their sticky ends get attached with DNA ligase and other with the help of DNA ligase. The site recognized by restriction enzyme is known as restriction site. DNA fragments produced by restriction enzyme are known as restriction fragments. Every DNA has got a number of restriction sites for a number of restriction enzymes. Recombinant DNA can be formed by joining restriction fragments obtained from DNA source will have base sequence different from that of the original DNA. The foreign DNA can be inserted into DNA by this method. The gene is clipped out using a restriction enzyme. It is ligated to another DNA using DNA ligase. Amplification. Amplification is often required to prepare multiple copies of the recombinant DNA. Amplification can be done either by cloning the DNA or by polymerase chain reaction. Restriction enzyme. Its types and nomenclature. Restriction endonuclease, the most important tools of recombinant DNA technology. Restriction enzyme, restriction endonuclease discovered by Urban Smith and Nathans in the early 1970s, opened the doors of recombinant DNA research. The three-letter abbreviation is derived from the name of bacterium. For example, HIN for Haemophilus influenzae, HAE from Haemophilus aegyptius, ECO from Escherichia coli. Sometimes a strain designation is also included in the name. For example, R after ECO means strain R of E. coli. The numerals 1st, 2nd, 3rd, etc. indicate the serial number of enzymes from the same bacteria in the order of their discovery. A palindrome is the word or a sentence which reads the same from left to right and from right to left. For example, DAD, DAD, Madam, MADAM. MADAM, radar, RADAR, RADAR. So it is palindrome. Some useful cloning vectors are